I didn't get to use my eye until the next morning when it wore off. And that's when I got that, wow, the clock over is all the way over there. Now I can see it. I don't have to have it right next to the bed and right next to my face in order to see it. And I could see the TV without having to sit 2 feet in front of it.